The animosity is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-holds-barred match.
No move is illegal. No object is off-limits. This is going to be brutal, and I, for one, cannot wait.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And, of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Going for the ride.
The follow-away slam. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Ah, oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Gets inside the ring. He returns to the ring. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Driven down face first.
He's got the answer for that one.
Big ball.
And finds a counter. Great reversal.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal throw. Oh, oh,
oh. He's feeling the effects of that last. He planned for this and could still rally.
And he sends him into the corner. Boom! What a right!
Gosh. Oh, knee to the breadbasket. Launched.
Predicament right here.
And over the top into a rough landing.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Oh, what a drop kick.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here at the announce desk. What a mess.
Not right,
but effective.
He's lost some of his win now.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, raking the face.
The barricade. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Kendo stick impact.
Oh. Oh. Stomping. Ouch.
And he denies Omos.
Ooh. Ooh. Uh-oh. Powerbomb.
And he'll come back from under the apron. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Caught with a clothesline.
He's got him scouted.
Well scouted reversal there. And Omos capitalizes there. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Perched up top.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Oh, he's got him up high. With the fallaway slam. He's starting to struggle here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, what a kick. He's able to sidestep there.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Getting tossed around.
Yeah. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
And he denies Omos.
Debilitating forearm strikes.
Good contact.
Omos won't come back from that.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Draped across the top rope.
Plumbing four. Paying it right back with a reversal. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Went into the corner now. He takes control. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. How's that for a counter?
Look at this.
Oh, he's trapped. Legs are locked. Trying for it. Got it. Is he going to tap?
Give up now. Tap out. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Maybe that will set him up.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Yosef.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth.
Snapmare. Solid contact from the Viper. Scouted. Powerless position to be in right now. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard.
Bad intentions in mind here.
And now he's